don't you forget about me. Simple Minds. Well, they're from Glasgow, so let me tell you about my trip to Glasgow. I told you I've been to Edinburgh. I go to Glasgow, which is a very nice city, and I'm going to a basketry workshop. I was married to a lady at the time. I went to a basketry workshop where I don't do baskets because it wrecks your fingers, but I take a little guitar and I'm writing songs there. And we take a ferry from Glasgow to the Isle of Arran. It's a little island, and it's so small, there's one highway that just goes around the outer part of the island. You can basically drive around the island in, I don't know, 20 minutes. But when you land, there's a little post office and a gas station and a little store. And we went into the little store, I was amazed. It was the center of the hobnob tasting thing. You know what hobnobs are? These are incredible big round cookies. They're kind of like oaty, they're like great oatmeal cookies, but some of them are dipped in chocolate. And then they had all these samples there that were free, which some were dipped in pink, some were in white. They had sprinkles on them, some had peanuts on them. And so it was like the hobnob test, and I went crazy. It was quite fantastic. I also took a chance there, as it was a little tiny island. It was smaller than Salt Spring Island, where I lived at the time, with one little highway that went around. I thought, this is my chance to drive, because we rented a car to take the ferry over. This is my chance to drive on the other side of the road. Well, this place was so small, there was no side of the road. There was just a road that was like one lane. And if somebody was coming, they kind of pulled over to the side and let them go. And so I just think I'm going to drive around, because I'm in a right-hand drive car. And my big obstacle in the road was all the sheep that just walked everywhere. There was no fences. But it was a wonderful time, and I loved Glasgow. And I loved going to that little island. It was just a very cool, primitive travel in time. It was like we're going back to the 50s. It was quite incredible. Now we're going to speak with a Canadian who's one of the world's greatest comedians. His name is Jim Carrey. And you won't believe this. This is James Eugene Carrey. He's from Canada. And he's done a whole bunch of movies now that are quite incredible, The Mask and things like that. And here he is doing the Beatles song. So this is totally CanCon. Jim Carrey doing I Am the Walrus. You will not believe how great this is. 1998. See how